Yo, and this is a track by myself. It's called Reality Check. Listen. North City Entertainment.
Sounds like a love song.
Mixtape business.
Sounds like a love song.
Yo. For real though. I feel like talking on shit. I feel like man should express his opinion. Seeing as though a lot of man in the scene are not doing it. It's like no one's stepping up to the plate and talking about certain things we should be talking about. You get me? Let's
go. We were born to follow the norm, we live to die. There's nothing different in the system we exist inside. So the kids just like rise. Is this my life? Is there any point reaching to grip this mic? To tell you people about these politicians' twisted lies. Or I'm waiting for the day that I can kiss my wife. At the beer from witness my first picnic cry. But what's the point when no one listens, right? Like no one listens when we spread a positive message. But they still blame rap for everyone having weapons. That's wrong, cause if we can't help it's fucked. It's like this whole damn planet's on self-destruct. Anything happens in the hood, blame the music. It wasn't no fucking CD that made you shoot him. It wasn't no fucking CD that made me true. You can't blame rap if we're behaving stupid. We're just real in every sentence we write. Full promoters will only show you the negative side. Stereotype, young hoodlums repping the crew. So if somebody gets shot, they're connecting the two. Cause we came from the slums, they portray us as thugs. A million pretty colours tarnished with the same brush. Will these people wake up, focus and take note? Accept your own faults, don't make us a scapegoat. Cause for real man, society's fucked. But why is it us when it's your youth buying the drugs? Wired in gloves, fuck that, he didn't buy it from us. Yeah, we grind and supply, but none of our clients are young. And still I get vexed with the critics that say we're chauvinistic and oppressing the women. How can you talk about respect to your kids when the way you portray our ladies on Sex and the City? You get me, you see me, listen, it's just mark a drug. Cause politicians and parents just pass the book. Fuck, I said it, cause you think it too. But you need to figure your opinion ain't strictly true.